What's up, guys? It's Tradsman. Today I'm going to show you how to level up your enchanting skill relatively quickly. So what I've done is I've gone ahead and created a bunch of jewelry right here. And that's what basically what you're going to do is get, I like to use jewelry, but you can use armor and stuff too. It's just that jewelry is a lot lighter, and it's also making jewelry levels up your enchanting skill too, but making armor probably levels that up faster. Anyways, we're gonna create a bunch of that, and that's the wrong strong box. So go ahead and do that, or do whatever, get whatever you want to enchant. You're just gonna need a lot of it. So I've got a ton of jewelry already. We're gonna enchant. I'm just gonna show you all these amethyst rings right here, and make sure you have a ton of soul gems as well. And if you don't have a ton of soul gems, then go and get some, and I'll put a link in the description to another video I did about how to fill soul gems, and another video about me going around actually filling soul gems. So basically, it doesn't matter what enchantment you use or what items you use. At least I don't think it does, but I always use jewelry. So pick whatever you want to enchant, and then pick the enchantment you want to use, and then pick the soul gem you want to use. Now for me, I usually use really weak soul gems, but I think I'm gonna go ahead and use common soul gems for these because I have a lot of them. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep enchanting the same thing over and over. Oh crap, what is that? I thought it was graders for a second. It was not. But yeah, the greater soul gem you use, like the bigger soul gem you use, then probably the more value is going to come out of it in the end. And yeah, you just keep doing this. Just keep enchanting. And eventually, you're going to get to a point where you've got so much jewelry and stuff. If you're using jewelry, you're going to get to a point where you have so much jewelry that you're not going to know what to do with it. See? I have all of this, and I've got more in my inventory. See all this, and then all the silver amethyst rings down here. Yeah, so what I like to do is I like to go to either the Khajiit caravans, the jewelry vet stall vendors, like the one in Riften or the one in Whiterun. And I like to sell it to them. Or I go to my Thieves Guild contacts. As you can see, I finished the Thieves Guild quest line. But yeah, I like to go to them and I like to sell it. And this is good because it levels up your enchanting skill fast. Well, not that fast, I guess, but it's a good way to level up your enchanting skill. I think I just went up one or two levels just from right there. But it's good because it does that, and it's good because also you can make more money with selling enchanted jewelry than you can with regular jewelry, so long as you go around to enough, what is it, merchants, that's it. But yeah, so basically to recap, you need soul gems and you need stuff that you want to enchant. It doesn't even have to be like you want to enchant it because you want to use it. It can just be like you want to enchant it because you want to sell it, or you want to enchant it because it's useless and it's just sitting in your inventory. And so you go ahead and you enchant it, and then you can sell it or throw it away or lock it up in a strong box like I did. But yeah, so then you take whatever you want to enchant, and you take those soul gems, and you take, it doesn't have to be even a good enchantment. As you can see, well, actually mine was pretty enchantment, but I just used common soul gems, so it only fortifies your carry weight by like 10 points per item, so it's not that useful. But yeah, and you take that all, you take it over to an enchantment table. They have those, I'm in my house right now, but they have those also at like the court wizards. I think every court wizard has it. I'm not 100% sure, but the one in Whiterun does, so just go to Dragon's Reach, and you can use his. Yeah, so that's it. You just enchant jewelry and stuff. You can also, and you're going to get to the point sometime, probably, maybe, where you actually want to enchant your stuff. Like, I actually want to enchant my stuff. But I, yeah, I want to make my level higher. So, this is what I do. I just enchant jewelry and stuff. So, yeah, thanks for watching. I hope this video helped you, and I hope you enjoyed watching. And if you did enjoy it, then be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more. Yeah, thanks.